Hold on a second. Gotta go fetch another notepad. So, yep. Critics should wait until after the Russian-American coalition conference. However, many remain skeptical about the presidential visit, claiming the whole event is just for show. Ah. Alright, I'm back. Continue. So I'm in there, just waiting for the trial to start. Wait, what? I guess he must have gotten caught. And I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. This one day I get a visit. I'm pretty sure that's the guy from the first game as well. The other guy who was in 50 Blessings. Who are you guys? I told you you wouldn't recognize us. Why are you here? Tying up some loose ends. Just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary. I'm afraid I don't understand. Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes.
Goodbyes?
Yes, after all, you served us well. But it looks like your time's up now.
What are you talking about?
You'll figure it out, I'm sure. It was nice setting you. It was nice seeing you again, but I'm afraid it's time for us to leave. Take care now. So I guess I'm going back to my jail cell? No, I'm going to the yard.
Say your prayers, asshole!
Okay, what exactly am I doing here? Whoa, there's no weapons. There's no weapons here at all. Come on, charge me. Woo! Oh! What am I supposed to do? He moves ever so slightly faster than me. What am I doing here? What am I supposed to do to get out? I can't exactly, like, break out of this place. There's no weapons, so I can't fight my way out. Gotta do tight corners for that, I guess. I guess I'm just gonna fast forward until I figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, thank you. Woo, hey now. Guess I'm not going that way yet. Hey, it wasn't my fault the guy walked into that. Oop, come on, buddy. There you go. I knew you could figure out how to get through that wall. Ow, fuck off. Come on. I will take that. Oop. Okay, any more guns? They appear to be in that room, so I'll take this pistol. Thank you. Three guys in the showers. That'll definitely require a... Okay, I'm out of bullets in this thing anyway, so shotgun. Okay, now I got my choice. There's some guys coming by. So, as soon as they... Over here. Ah, good old peripheral vision. The one weakness of many a guard. Come on. Come on, guards. I'm really digging this music, though. It's pretty kicking, as it were. There's one guard down there who has a gun. Okay, so... Come on. Oh, that was a solid bridge. All right. Come on. Ah, I see. Okay, so no. Gun. Ah, I see. So now I had to fight prison. And now I have to fight the actual guys in the prison. Interesting. I'm gonna grab that instead. Come and get me. Ah, what was... That guy dodged me. That's a new one. I was not expecting him to duck under the bullets. That's some hardcore shit. Okay, so what am I doing here exactly? I'm gonna switch back to the gun just in case, because there's melee weapons every fucking where. Okay, let's see, there's a fat guy. This guy's gonna throw something at me. Oh, I should have gone for the melee weapon. There's a guy. So I'm good. Okay. Oh, that's it. Alright, melee guys over there. Nobody attack me, please. Thank you. No more fat guys, right? I hope not. Come on. Nope, there's one. But there are plenty of guys with melee weapons, thankfully. How? Seriously, what the deal? What's the deal with those fat guys? They have, like, god strength. Oh, it was a shiv. That makes much more sense. Relatively. Okay, now I get through here. Nope. God, fuck you. Shit. How'd that guy even find me? Can I get through here? I'll take that shiv, I guess. Oh god, that was tense. Okay, sure, I'll just take this. Where am I going? We got this. We're evacuating, so get yourself out of here. Sure, whatever you say, bud. Christ, that was heavy. C-minus. 17 minutes, Jesus Christ. You won't see most of that. After that, well, there's not a whole lot more to tell, really. If I may ask, where did you go after you escaped? I guess I might as well tell you, I went to Hawaii. You see, that's why I need you to get me a plane ticket. Not for me, it's for my mother. I'm really worried about her, she can't take care of herself. I was hoping you'd get her to come here. I understand, I'm gonna have to check my bank account. I'll get the money for it one way or another, okay? Wouldn't be right otherwise. I don't think you understand how much of a help you've been. Dear Evan, I haven't heard from you for a while. I miss you. The kids miss you too. I think we can still make this work. But I can't live with a man who puts his job before his family. I still love you. You know I do. I hope you love me too. Please call me when you read this. Sharon. Oh, shit. There's a decision. Oh, God. What do I do? Fine. Calling her.